Welcome, dear friends, to the Craft Channel. Today we bring you an exciting video about the machines that are taking the food industry to a whole new level. Our selection includes incredibly advanced and efficient machines that are revolutionizing processes in the food industry. Ready to learn about the latest advances? Then let's begin this exciting journey through a wonderful world. Buckle up, we're going on an amazing journey. Enjoy watching. Before reaching our table, the chicken is turned into semi-finished products, such as drumsticks, thighs, legs, necks, skin for stuffing, fillets, sets for broth, so that we can please ourselves and our guests with an unforgettable, delicious and masterpiece chicken meal, having prepared something delicious at home or outdoors. Broiler is living an unusual life. Until your favorite meal. Average 30 to 40 days depending on the breed. Farmers and large poultry plants breed and raise broiler chickens weighing 1.5 kilograms, 3 pounds 5 ounces, live weight. Breeders and genetic engineers reduced cultivation from 120 days to 30 days between 1925 and 2005. To provide a large consumer market, the top 10 countries include China, USA, Brazil, India, Russia, Japan, Mexico, Indonesia, France, Great Britain. The poultry consumption market is growing rapidly every day, including thanks to restaurants, cafes and fast food cafes, which are rapidly growing and exploring new horizons in countries, scaling up their exquisite cuisine, delighting guests with unforgettable dishes. The world market for agricultural broiler and chicken farms in 2022 was 188,620 million units. And global production of chicken meat increased from 83.267 million tons in 2012 and will reach approximately 103.4 million tons by the end of 2023. Upon reaching a certain age and weight, broiler chickens are ready for slaughter. Slaughter takes place in specialized poultry farms or meat processing plants, where all necessary hygiene, safety and ethical procedures are carried out. Production begins with the selection of quality broilers and chickens for slaughter. Laboratory inspection checks quality and compliance, that the birds were raised under special conditions and given everything they needed for optimal growth and health. Innovation and automation in the processing of poultry such as chickens, broilers, turkeys, geese, ducks, doves, quails and the bird of happiness, which is selected and prepared as the main dish at Christmas in the United States, and also served at Thanksgiving and other holidays. Production has become much faster and more efficient, excluding the human factor, and minimizing it. Birds undergo a procedure called stunning, in which they are rendered unconscious to minimize pain and stress. After stunning, the bird is exsanguinated and subjected to further stages of treatment, including scalding, stripping and disemboweling. These steps will help remove feathers, internal organs and other unnecessary parts. Then the chicken carcasses are processed and cut into different parts, breast, leg, wing, back, etc. Each part is packaged and packaged separately depending on the desired type of product. Thank you. For example, the breast is cut into fillets, which can later be fried into slices or cut into thin slices for delicacies. In the following, packaging and packing poultry meat and byproducts from bird organs, such as heart, liver, stomach, etc., which are used in various dishes, canned food or as ingredients for the food industry. To ensure the quality and safety of products, modern technologies and equipment are used. To extend the shelf life and preserve the freshness of meat and offal, they use vacuum packaging, gas packaging, or use special containers, as well as marking with the appropriate label with the logo, production date, and expiration date. Chilling and freezing meat and organ meats in freezers is an important step to maintaining their freshness and preventing bacterial growth. Subsequently, the bird or what was left of it, awaiting further implementation, shops, cafes, restaurants, or how to come visit your table. Growing poultry, production and packaging of meat and offal is an important industry, providing the population with a nutritious and tasty product, widely used in various dishes and recipes. The creation of various culinary delights and products such as minced meat, sausages, cutlets, nuggets and technological preparation are an integral part in the production of finished dishes. The process of production of semi-finished poultry meat is carried out in compliance with sanitary and hygienic norms, and compliance with quality standards and requirements of food safety. The end product must be safe for consumption and meet the consumer's expectations in terms of taste and quality. Thank you for watching this exciting video about food processing machines that are on another level. We hope you have received a lot of inspiration and new information about the advanced technologies used in food production. These machines not only improve the efficiency and quality of processes, but also play an important role in providing our world with high quality and safe food. Don't forget to subscribe to our craft channel to stay updated with the latest news and technological advances in the food industry. And share this video with friends who might be interested in this topic. Thank you for being with us, and see you soon in our next videos.